Thigpen out of the backfield. Six receivers out. Got him. Collaros going to take a shot. Thigpen touchdown. And the Rough Riders are back in front.
A little bit of confusion from the Bombers secondary. Taylor Loeffler and Brandon Alexander were trying to communicate things just prior to the snap of the ball. Adam Bighill, you don't see. He's at the right of your screen, walked out on Marcus Thigpen, but it looked like zone drops for Adam Bighill, and he was not supposed to take a man-to-man. Thigpen on a double move gets in behind him.
And it's 24-20 in favor of the home side.